Right, well, that was a bit strange. Going to try something that I've seen Meg's Lockley do. Isn't that lovely? Yeah. And that is to do random pick five pages from a magazine and make a page out of this. So I've got a random generator on and let's go. Generate, so 45. 10. 59, 53, and 62. Ooh. Interesting. Right. So, let's get rid of that. Let's get our pages out that we need. So, first one is number 10. This is the free magazine from the supermarket I picked up the other day. It might have a lot of foodie images in it. And you can use both sides of the page, so if you don't like what's on number 10, you can use the other one. Might use the flowers on here actually, maybe. We'll see. See what else comes out. Right. Then it'll be 45. Just this one. Ooh, afternoon tea. Advert. No, adverts, okay. I think that's going to be a backgroundy piece then. 62. I think I'm going to use a bit of mixed media, kind of, with this as well, so I'll probably add some dressing and some paint in. Oh no, I can't. I've just remembered. I'm going to do it in my sketchbook that I need to send off. Okay. So I can't really use too many mediums, but we'll see what we can do. Right. So. Okay. Use that for a bit of background colour, I think. Purple and green, or do I use? Let's use the text, I think. This one. Build up the background. So that's been fitted to the front. Don't ask. Okay. Let's get more. I'm doing this in my sketchbook project sketchbook. I'll link this in the playlist, video playlist. So, what I'm gonna do? Let's grab some washi tape. Some nice extra wide washi tape. Let's use this one. Yes, to get it in the middle. Top that page in, because that page is just glued to the page before. So. In any way to this page, although now it is by this washi tape. It's great. Do I? No, I'm not before I over. Very, very windy today. It's been quite a horrible day, I have to say. It's been raining very heavily. The wind is starting to pick up now. Lovely jubbly. Glad I haven't had to go anywhere. Now then, so I'm going to use some of this. I'm just trying to use up some of this decoupage glue. This is going to help me cover up these staples. I'm going to not to put the glue over the top too much, like I normally would on a mixed media piece, because these pages, we don't want these pages to stick together at any point. So I try gluing the back of the bits. I don't know, that'd be easy, wouldn't it? Okay, I'm actually quite liking how this is going. Oop, I've just flicked glue everywhere. Like that. Let's get that on there. Pop that on the edge, I think. Or near the edge, close enough. Ooh. Eyes twitching. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. Oh, that's horrible. Muscle spasm in my eye. Ugh. Any more for any more, or is that quite enough? I'm not quite sure. No, let's go for that. Let's do it upside down. I did a piece of earlier. Yes, that's good. Okay, sorry, it's my phone. I don't have any more of the darker one, do we? Let's use this scrap to go there. Okay, quite liking that. I like how this previous page is showing through there. That's good. Might end up getting covered, but might not. Now where the pages go? Put them to one side, and now I've lost them. Ah, here we are. So, I'm thinking of using these flowers. And that matches nicely with the purple. Right, I say flowers, I believe they're actually broccoli. Yeah, purple sprouting broccoli. Nice, and I'm just going to pop that down there, I think. Oh, am I? I'll put some over here and some over here. Let's tear it in half. That piece there. That piece there. Ooh. Ooh, there. That looks nice. Okay, I'm sticking with that. I feel like I'm overthinking a little bit, so let's just get moving with that. And then check it. But I think I'm gonna have to use maybe some scissors this time. Oh, dropped my scissors. Clumsy. Right. My afternoon tea. Okay. Yes. Okay. Coming up. Turn over. So, I think I'm going to leave this to dry for a bit. Maybe have a look at some stickers or something. I'm not quite sure where I'm going to go with that. I think I might use a pen, do some doodles and outlining. Definitely not finished, but I'm going to leave it there for a moment to dry whilst I have a rummage and I think and back in one tick. Okay, so peel that up. Now then, I've got my black pen, it's now holding marker. Into outline this. Just make that pop a little bit. And I purchased this book from eBay. Probably shouldn't have, because it's quite pricey, but it's lovely. So, there's a picture here of the lady. Looks like she's having afternoon tea with a werewolf, actually. I thought it was a bear originally. Yeah, it's a werewolf. So, let's have that. Yep. And now, let me see if I can find my date stamp. It's over here, finger. Oh well. I appear to have lost my date stamp. Very strange, right? Just grab some more careful ink and this stamp. Add a bit of interest there. What else have we got? Okay. So I shall have to use a pen to write the date. What is the date? The 10th? I think it's the 10th. Yes, the 10th. So I'm going to write it here. 10th of the 3rd, 2021. There we go. She's done. Fairly quick page, really. Not something I usually do, collage, but I'm kind of getting more and more into it, and I think these stickers are going to really be a fun addition to that, so yeah. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again soon.